What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Saudi. Here to let y'all know why Kyrie Irving is going to cook Stephen Curry in the NBA Finals. You know what I'm saying? Today's the NBA Finals. Man, Kyrie Irving is going to feast on that man. You dig? Steph Curry can't guard that man. He too little. You know what I'm saying? Kyrie is really going to be shaking and baking and caking on this man. You know what I'm saying? Like, pulling from everywhere. Steph gonna get his little threes off, you know what I'm saying? But once we double up on him, once they put that pressure on him, once the game slow down, he gonna be just jacking up shots, chucking up, hitting air balls, hitting backboards and shit, you know what I'm saying? It ain't going down. My man Kyrie Irving is going to go off, you know what I'm saying? Did y'all see him in that Eastern Conference trophy press conference fucking when he was fucking shaking his head? Like, man, he ready to go. He was ready to play in fucking 5 minutes. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know Steph was shaking. You know what I'm saying? He already know what's about to go down. You know what I'm saying? I'm not even a Cavs fan. I just know basketball. The motherfucking Kyrie is really going to take off, and he going to leave him in the fucking dirt. You know what I mean? Like, Kyrie is really that nigga. You know what I'm saying? But that's all I got for you right now. Be sure to like and subscribe. Peace.